What's up, guys? Drek54HD here, and welcome to another. Actually, I'm gonna do another pack opening. Seeing as it is the happy hour of this time of the week, with second in form Ben Arthur, in form Arteta, in form Dempsey, I thought I may as well, chance my luck. I've got enough coins to do it. Probably take us around to 400k, and we'll probably open around 5 jumbos, 6 jumbos, or something like that. So, hopefully, we can pull a decent player. And hopefully our luck will be in today. So we're gonna open the first pack. Never actually known who that is actually on the front there. It does look like Hulk, but I know it isn't because he plays for Red Bull, team in MLS. But into our first pack, and I'm hoping we can get a good player. But whenever I do say that, I never ever get a good player. As you can see there, straight away, not even a good player in sight. To be honest, I think I'm just going to discard the rest of that pack. Probably send a couple of them to the consumables. Quick sell the rest of them. And we will move on to the next pack. That was pretty quick. So hopefully our luck can change. See there, Kaká on the front. Hoping for an inform. There is really, really good informs this week. And I think I will probably be doing quite a bit of pack openings over when the team of the year is coming out. I think that was a decent player. I'm not too sure. I didn't really see what it said, but it looked like we'll get Wilshere. He's not bad in 4-4-2. He will sell for a little bit or send him to my club. Seeing as I think I probably will make a team around him. He was my favourite player at the start of the game anyway. So he could make me quite a nice team. The rest of that pack isn't really worth it at all. So we're just gonna go and discard the rest of that. And also, guys, do you want to see a hybrid squad builder after this video? I have got the recording and everything. It's just whether you guys want it. I will do 2 uploads in a day if you do want me to. And I think that was Ivanovic, and that is a bit of a letdown, seeing as he was in form last week. But, nevertheless, that is a kind of decent pack, I'd say. We will send that to the trade poll. And also, a lot of people have been saying to stop saying all of this. And to be honest, guys, it is really hard not to. There you go, I've just done it again. But it is pretty hard. I've just sort of got into the swing of speaking like that during commentaries. But I'm going to actually try and practice not to say it too much. But as you can see here, we're just going to discard the rest of the pack and get on to the next one. Seeing as we've opened 3 jumbos now and our luck hasn't really been in at all. So let's see who we get in this pack. As you can see, the name that flashes up is Evra. And he is, I think he goes for about 10k, 85 rated card, so he's going to be fairly decent. Yeah, 4-3-1-2, we'll send him to my club. Probably be able to sell him on for around, 8k, 9k, something around that, I'm sure. Kadira as well, who's probably worth, 1k most. And we will just send the rest of that to, quick sell the rest of that. And I think we've probably got around 2 packs left until the end of this pack opening, but just 2 more. Hopefully we can pull a good player. If we do, I will open some more packs. But if not, then I'm afraid it's going to end after this next pack, after this. But as you can see in this pack, we have got actually Hazard. I wish he was in form. He's been in form quite a few times this game so far. But we'll send him to the club. These packs have actually been fairly decent, so I'm not really complaining too much. As you can see, the rest of the pack wasn't really good at all. Discard for 4,313 coins. And we will open the very last pack of this episode. Hoping for an inform. And I'm not going to look at the screen. I'm just going to wait until it comes round and see who we get. And I don't think that is a good pack at all. But yeah, guys, that is going to be the end of the video. If you do want to see the second video for today, which will be a hybrid squad builder or a Road to Glory, then please do put that in the comment section below. It'd be good to see how many people do actually want to see it and stuff like that. So that is going to be it, guys. Thank you for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. We have tried to get an inform, but sadly today we haven't. And thanks for watching. Peace.